Well, folks, this is Ashlar's Baron right here, playing some Tom Clancy's The Division. I'm mainly just trying to get some gold weapons here. I heard some good farming techniques, but I'm not sure how to do them. So I'm just gonna head in the dark zone and do some killing bad guys there. And see if I can longer survive in there. Probably not long. Anyways, probably leave this trap thing for a while until I get bored of it and nobody chats in there. Probably about a good 30 minutes, maybe. Keep it on. Got out of the shower, just done brushing my teeth not too long ago. I feel great. I feel great. I wish I had something to eat though. Yeah, but yeah, I'll go shopping today. Maybe a bit later. Hopefully, I can go grocery shopping today. We're kind of low on food. Yeah. Not saying we're not out of food, we're kind of low on it. So, yeah. I'm nearly out of juice at that now. Alright. Let's head to the dark zone. Let's explore here a little bit more. Yeah, I could fast travel there, but screw it, I'll walk. Even though you might run into. I wish I could find a better shotgun. Like a more, rapid fire ends. Like more of the magazine, be more of a, like a magazine rather than sticking one bullet at a time into the barrel. Just thin in the herd. No, you won't. Okay, nothing here. Alright, head into the dark zone. See what madness has happened there today. I know, I should probably enter as a group, but I'm curious.
You're doing good work.
If that loose down one or three times, let me get the hell out of there then. Supposed to play this with my friend last night, but that didn't happen. Need to find a new place to live. Okay, because I'm worried this health might fall on us one day.
What's useless coins?
Hi there. To the dark zone and see how many times I died. Nah. If I die at least three times in there, and then I'm probably just gonna get out of there and just wait for my friends to join on.
You go in without this, you're dead.
Let's see who's on anyways. few people on. They're on, but not in the game.
Don't ask where this came from.
No, not yet. Well, I can, but I don't have a very good, not ranking up high ranking up yet.
Come on, you're killing me here.
No, I think that's the virus, man.
Transmissions jammed. Proximity coverage only. Backup activated. System rebooted.
One thing is got good, this game does good for it.
Caution. Entering dark zone.
Is that there's no loading screens. As far as we know, well sure, the loading screen that we're entering the dark zone and everything, but other than that, it's like no, like, loud, like, loading, you know? Finally, purple one. Yeah, I'm only trying to build some cash to buy a purple weapon, yeah, high-end weapon at the armory. I'm pretty sure there's places to farm them, but I'm not. None of my friends are on this right now, so it's kind of waiting. More than 6 minutes? Jesus, feel a little longer. I'm losing the concept of time. I'm getting old already. Old man already. At least now I can pick up some dark zone money here in the dark zone.
Warning. Now entering a contaminated area.
Oh geez, thanks. I couldn't tell. Yeah, I got that. Can I open this? I didn't quite sell that. I think I can't break... I think I break these down, but you gotta wait till they're decontaminated to break it down. Pieces properly. I hope one of these sheds might just have a high-end item. Be nice. I know you could craft some, but I forgot how to get these things. I think you gotta find some kind of schematic around here, not sure. Hell. Make me a bad decision.
Now leaving the contaminated area.
Oh hell. Screw it. Give it up. D-rank down. Yeah, shit. Nose channeling, so I could do this real quick. I gotta stay away from those guys. Okay, if I die two more times, I'm out of here then. And also a nice stuff loot too. Oh well.
I practically opened the door for you.
Oh hell. Alright, I can't do this on my own, sadly. Don't got the right equipment, sadly. Ugh. Oh shit, almost. Did rank up, did I? Yeah, I ranked up.
I'm sure you'll be back.
Weren't any friends online yet. Friends online, but not a group.
Hey, you go in without this, you're dead.
Alright, gotta leave the darks on there because obviously I'm ill-equipped for this stuff. Places I got left. Some of those do look good, but let's get those little items. Okay, let's complete this little minor task out of the way. The grounds and include those little things. Let's get the little things out of the way. I think I should change my special, change my abilities. See what we got. Ladybug, for sure.
You are now entering a safe area.
Is it safe? Is it safe? Alright, time to go out and do some looting.
Warning, now leaving the safe area.
I'm at requisition some supplies. That's what I meant to say.
Sooner or later. I see ya!
Gotcha. Alright, folks, let's see here. Three here. Not here, by the way. In those little search spots here, there's always three. Never any higher. Oh well. Alright, let's complete these little side missions out of the way so those can just be done. Those side missions for the little encounters.
GTF reinforcements requested. Warning, incoming hostiles. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Warning, explosive device detected. Forces approaching. Warning. Improvised explosive device detected.
Gotta say from which direction?
Is approaching.
No, no shit, Sherlock.
Warning. Improvised explosive device detected.
Bombs in case someone tries to blow it up. I'm not there. I got perfect.
Hot damn it!
Confirmed. Cargo secured. GTF notified for pickup.
How about damn time? Oh yeah, I forgot. Doing those missions on Mark Mortals, that little buggers. Alright. I'll get those later. Right now, playing these little suckers. Complete these guys, and then we can move on. They're running around collecting those little buggers. Some more of that stuff. What are you doing? Yeah, sure, you come around with GTA like you stop all these bad guys. Care of them. No need to thank me. I get the song out of my head now that Kyle brought it up.
Secure mercy drop detected.
Holy crap!
This is Sparrow 6. ETA in your position is under 1 minute.
Warning. Hostile forces approaching. Approaching.
side.
LMP's gone crazy. Norman's up against the BMC.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Let him have it.
You got him. ATS are right to save our targets. Hold on.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Hell of a shot. We're heading to the street. Man, am I glad you're on our side.
Go get some!
Sparrow 6, over. We are on site and have you back.
Ah, hell. I had to go way back there. Shit. There we go. Probably a short stream. Be a little short stream, probably in the ring around like 12:30 or 1. Probably 1:30.
Best gear for the streets, right here.
You want it, I got it.
Now everybody knows about the JTF, right? The Joint Task Force. That's like the cops and the firefighters, EMTs, National Guard, reservists. Doing what they can to keep some semblance of civic order. Keeping things from totally falling to shit. Nothing but respect for those folks. I like the puppets say, those are the people in your neighborhood, they're us. But they ain't the only ones out there. You ever hear of a little thing called National Security Presidential Directive 51? No? You wouldn't have. Not the sort of thing they put on the front page of the Post.
That game looks pretty crazy. I might try it out when that game comes out.
Is more your basic secret government takeover plan.
Dagger,
over. I read you, Dagger. What you got?
I've got a confirmed sighting of Bliss at the UN compound. He's set up in the Grand Assembly building behind heavy. This is Dagger. Over.
I read.
Let's see, this one's closer. Okay, I kind of asked for that one. Doggies. Oh, sleepy. Sleepy dogs.
Now entering a safe area.
Alright, let's get serious here. Let's get serious, come on. Let's warm around.
Warning, you are exiting the safe area.
Kind of slammed there for a bit. See, I'm kind of slammed there for a little bit. Got some high-end fabrics here. Hostage rescue, huh? Alright,
yeah,
so let's
yeah.
Get some hostages.
Hostile presence detected.
Watch my back.
Anything on him?
Nothing important. Probably just a guy who got split from his patrol.
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
Drop that hostile.
Good, stay in there. Where would a key be? Oh, we're up here.
They must have dropped the keys here somewhere.
I thought I just picked it up. Oh, it's a glitch on my phone. Oh, I can't remember why I didn't pick it up.
Civilians secure.
Okay.
Finally. Well, thank you so much.
That was weird.
It's terrifying. No, I need to get the hell out of here.
Lighthouse, this is Dagger. Over.
I'll read you, Dagger.
I can do
Dagger.
That.
Over.
I'll read you, Dagger. What you've got?
I've got a confirmed.
Alright, let's see. Here, get out of here. Get the fuck out of here.
Push me, this is a restricted area.
All right, take care of them. Vampires. Hey, Bears was a good movie. Very different, too. What a vampire sugar world. That's what happened, vampire sugar world. It is on the stand that you outnumber your food source and, well, get nothing left to eat.
Swimming for it.
All right. Get some of this loot.
Give me that loot. All my loot, sir.
I mean, that's one of these guys drop the, you're hiding at him one time. Just be hilarious. Huh, what is up there? Ah, okay. I wonder if this is exact layout of New York, if I want to know. It's like exact almost like every single, obviously not every single building, every single apartment store, but just thinking about it, like, at least the road wise, you know, is that around New York? Can I go to New York and see? It looks exactly like in the video game here.
Intercepting radio transmission. Stand by.
Guys, we're going to have to cut the city's water pressure. They're putting out our fires faster than we can start them. We can't let them get in the way of the job.
Come on, right here.
so smart now, I can't say, is it? Now is it, huh?
Warning. Water pressure at critical levels. Warning. Hostile forces approaching. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Hostile forces approaching. Warning. Water pressure at critical levels.
All right, here we go. Get that one.
Warning, hostile forces approaching. Warning, water pressure at critical levels.
Alright, last pipe, hopefully. Where's Mario when you need him? Can fix this stuff, no problem. Rico.
Warning. Water pressure at critical levels.
Yeah, it seemed to be done. Most of the cleaners here are dead.
Attention. Pump online. Water pressure stabilizing.
Get some cash out of that bad boy. Not a lot though, but at least enough to get the third grand. I need about 400k to get a high-end item. Here. I'm gone! My bolts are just gonna erase you from existence. I won't kill you, I'll erase you. Hey, freak show. Got no more fleas on your freak? Thanks for that flea medicine I gave you. No more fleas on me. No fleas on the lady dog too. Both happiest dog I ever seen, man. Should probably buy more of that frontline stuff. Yes, frontline is definitely pretty good for your dogs. I think any flea paw would do, but frontline I trust the most. What's that? Shouldn't be honestly trust the product, cause before we end the next batch they made, it might just change it for a reason. Alright, free line the cable here, it's probably fully charged anyway, so there we go. Nothing of you, Sally. Get moving. I could beat that. I just gotta be smart about it, so. Gotta think tactically. Don't just run again. Man, it must be a long winter for them. Those New Yorkers.
Best of luck out there.
Well, that's the only one up here. If anything at all. Trading bitcoins now? Bitcoins.
You don't see a lot of kindness anymore. Thank you.
No problem.
Turn the tide against the LMB at Queen's Tunnel, thanks to you.
Please report any suspicious behavior you see to a last man battalion soldier. Help up.
Help us, and we'll help you.
Claim the UN from those LMB types. Step one is getting you past those guns and inside the wall. My people will draw the sentries' attention, mainly by shooting at them. That should buy you enough time to use breaching charges and cut your way inside.
Unsecured mercy drop detected.
This is Sparrow 6. ETA and your position is under 1 minute.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
I'd like to point out that it's not 1 minute, sir. That's 2 minutes and it takes forever.
Don't let up. We got the
BMC. Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Or some.
I see him.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
We're up against the BMC.
Forces approaching.
Stay
This is Sparrow 6, over. We are on site and have you back.
Should have fucking run!
Secured. Hostiles neutralized.
Well, frick. My people won't still and die.
Thanks for your help, then. We were doing just fine out there.
Sure you were.
Wouldn't mind having you with us in every firefight. Couldn't have done it without you. Hey, thanks for the help. We owe you.
Of course, son. Okay, got a bunch here. Alright then.
Lighthouse, this is Dagger. Over.
I read you, Dagger. What you've got?
I've got a confirmed sighting of Bliss at the UN compound.
Alright. Let's see here. Let's go here first, then we'll do that stuff later. But the only time you see a loading screen is during this. None of that. Especially with non-loading screen whatsoever. It's pretty badass, you ask me. For buy my first high-end weapon, right? Find it out there. I'm gonna get some pals on me right now. Rescue. Let's rescue those hostages then. During this fucking blast. look like those fuckers over there. Take care of them as well.
No mercy here.
There's nowhere for you to run.
Oh, nowhere for me to run. I think the person running here is you. I think it's in the sewers there, this little thing. Nope, they're all around.
Let's get rid of those little counter missions.
Alright, that's it. We need to check some. Oh, I'm good though. Why not? Give me something.
That was very generous of you.
Was it? Was it really? Whose help? Yeah, that's right, my house.
It's my house.
Whose house is this again?
That's right.
Sorry about that, but you're dead.
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
You boy.
We
gotta pee. There's pee in the corner. Is there any sweet items in there? Any sweet loot in there?
They must have tossed the keys here somewhere.
I'll pick it up anyways. It's right there. Should have done one here too. Well, fuck it.
Charles, listen to me. This is a breach of contract. You were hired to secure our assets as agreed upon, and you've left them vulnerable. We're talking billions in damages here.
I don't give a damn.
He must have tossed the keys here somewhere.
Civilians secure.
Finally. Oh, thank you so much. That was terrifying. Now I need to get the hell out of here.
Just you, bro?
Thank you for that.
Over here. What else is around here? Anything else? Hidden loot. Nothing here but files. See here what the other places are. All the way down there, not bad. Salt an enemy stronghold, huh? Alright, let's do it then. Hey ladybug. What are you looking for? Beyond the blankies? Yeah, come on lady. Get you under the blankies as you want. See? There you go. There you go, lady. I got the little lady dog here. She's a my friend's dog, be honestly. She's a blue nose pit, and she loves to be on my blankets. Friend's blue nose pit, thing was for a little bit, so you get the right place for her. You know, place to allow dogs, obviously. And she's a blue nose pit, and she loves to be on the blankets, like I said.
Better keep a lookout.
Look out for here. Look out for your ass.
Better keep a lookout.
Blow your asses up. My sticky bombs. Sticky bomb.
Hostile stronghold identified.
I guess I'm not dealing
with this JTF bullshit.
Right, come on, at least it's a dry cold.
Take him down.
Too easy. good to know that the static grenade will short circuit the turrets and make them fire upon everybody. Good to know.
Area secured. JTF security notified.
Here and need to be stashing away here. You're gonna look for me to sell so I can buy my first high end weapon. That'll at least give me somewhat of an edge. If I find some out there with my friends, it'd be even better. So, though, I think our sleeping schedules are kind of well fucked up right now. Some people, I'm waking early, people sleeping early, sleeping late. Anything else here? Nothing? Huh? Alright. Solve this problem. Solve the world's problem one bullet at a time.
Missing medical supplies detected.
We got company.
Please report any soldiers. Help us keep you safe.
Warning, hostile forces approaching.
Okay, now that more of those suckers, one of those suckers appear, I want to grab one of these boxes. I feel like I'd take them early, but I feel like I'm wasting my bullets. Are they that heavy? I just want to know, are they that heavy? It's an EMP grenade. I was gonna grab more of some EMP grenades when they throw those damn drones throw at them. Get a drone. Get this drone. All the way over there. Sheesh.
JTF Fox.
Area secure. All three of them, alright.
Morning. Hostile forces approaching.
I'm gonna grab this one now. Carry an item. Was it that delicate to walk slowly? Is it? Tell me.
I wanna know.
Sometimes you gotta go somewhere.
Morning. Hostile forces approaching.
Thank you, Captain Obvious. Fresh water. Nice cold water. Alright, all the way over there. Gotta march my way over there. Must be pretty heavy for that. To be safe, I'm assuming. A lot of padding, a lot of things to keep from moving.
Confirmed. Cargo secured. GTF notified for pickup.
And the last one. And I'll be somewhat done. Shoot, not less, but I can't go find the ground.
We got more trouble!
Enough of this. Let's keep moving. Let's do it again here.
I'm so hungry.
Guys, all the guys are behind. Them being that one. I'll check it out later.
Warning. Hostile presence detected.
Real easy to get ambushed out here.
Too many good spots for
this battalion is the only family.
Requested. Warning, hostile forces approaching. Hostile forces approaching.
Like it, shut your die. Leave the area now so I can attack that asshole?
Just give it up already!
Hostile forces approaching.
Advance and secure the area!
No! Area secured. Uploading data to JTF network.
Finally. Here now. Let's do some collecting now.
This is Dagger. Over.
Let's head back to the main base here real quick. Who the heck's texting me? Got here. So is she freak, or is it just getting the dead fleas out of there, Doug? There we go. We got wait for everything to load up here. Here, which I already got one in my chest. I'll keep that one. Who you barking at, huh? What are you barking at, Dougie? You barking at everything, huh? You a barking machine?
Got a piece here that's calling your name.
Hey.
You a barkaloid freak?
He's fighting a good fight. The one I can't prepare.
Pretty sure that's probably just Jeremiah and them. That's just Jeremiah. Or somebody else. That's somebody but you don't need to bark at. I have very good weapons here, but heads are the high end for now.
I do believe I would murder someone right now for a hot latte. I'd settle for a basic cup of joe. This stuff is. It's what we got. At least we're still around to drink it.
Still far away. And does something change? Because I hope the next time in about 6 hours from now, hopefully it changes to something better. Hopefully it finds something better out there in the dark, in the darkness. Alright, that. Screen was all like fuzzy and everything. It was weird. It was like, yeah, glitch or prop weapons. Alright. Anyways, whatever. I'm sure how that happened to everybody. Let's see here, some collection would be nice. Alright, let's do some collecting here real quick. The last one I think we only get one inside that final mission there. Which I'll probably grab. Probably do that as a own separate recording.
A safe area.
Bro. Let's see here. Let's go. I know it's right there, but let's go from here. Then we'll work our way down.
Warning. You are now leaving the safe area.
You're no longer safe. Recommend you get safe. Morgan Freeman would be a GPS. I want Morgan Freeman's voice. Yeah, I want a bunch of celebrities' voices. It'd be awesome. Ah, heck.
Not good.
Alright, alright, let's get this phone here. Let's get find out what happened to the city as it died. Some camera lads itself.
Who are these people? According to Directive 51, they're sleeper agents recruited from the civilian population to be activated only when the shit well and truly hits the fan, which, if you ask me, describes things pretty good. They're not military, they're not SEALs, they're not secret agents. They're people, coming from the people to help the people. They've been trained to maintain order and public safety in domestic environments under extreme circumstances, so people like us are able to do what we do best.
Oh, I can't knock down those things. No, can't do that, sir. Temperature too heavy.
Hey, honey. Do you hear that? That's your daughter. You've become a father. A healthy baby girl. Little Josephine. I wish you could see her. She looks just like you. You both got the same little frown. I miss you, baby. I wish you were here to share this, but we'll be waiting for you when you get back. Love you. Love you more than anything.
Hands up!
Another asshole with a gun!
Not anymore, homeboy. That problem out of the way. Should be on the top floor, though. get this. Let's see here.
Run.
Run! Oh, damn you! Run, you fools! Run! It is arguing with something stupid. Does he have the right ammo? Zombies that pop on her release is sick. It's like zombies. They're whaleless. People can see them dying slowly. Disease seems when the man tries to get some infected other people. By any means necessary, fighting, spitting, doesn't matter. Yeah, right. Tom Clancy doesn't do that stuff. He's basing shit in realism. Of course, he's dead now.
Okay. First of all, I owe myself an apology. Emotional outbursts are unacceptable, certainly unprofessional, no matter how provoked. So, I apologize. I forgive myself. I move forward. Good. Now the question of the moment, this betrayal.
You're a freak. In that slam house in the kitchen, huh? Making noises there. You trying to get your puppy dog now.
We're sent to do a job. Things get tough. Suddenly, we're not allowed to do it. Rules are broken. Values discarded. A city abandoned. This is the truth. This is reality. The man behind the curtain. I have to tell the others.
It's all good.
I
have no idea who you're messing with.
Oh, I do.
Fuck.
Yeah, I know who you're messing with.
Oh, no, I'm pretty sure I got a good idea.
Active echo beacon detected.
Really? Are you sure you're still itchy? Any boom on death flea medicine on you? Probably so.
What happened on that rooftop? What you did, it's impossible.
I know.
It changes everything.
I know.
What are you gonna do?
I don't know. We'll see.
All right. Need to get close now. I can't go that way then. I can go this way. Alright, after this one, I'll probably end the stream right about here. Last thing people need to do, watch somebody just run around collect stuff. Of course, some people do watch that. Strangely. As I get a drone thing, I'm just gonna turn off the stream and probably just keep playing. I'm gonna jump up by Fall 4, maybe play some Tomb Raider. Or I'm gonna shoot these mofos. And yeah, fuck, you're taking a patrol, you're walking down the street, I should induce you to think about them to your chest and blow you up. Yeah?
Open fire!
Just two of us.
This is LNB territory.
That's all right. Down there. Yeah, whatever.
Regret this, my friend.
Better not. Better not get you through some crazy psychopath. Ah, oh, man, I thank you. I'll thank you by carving people's your name on their chest. These people deserve it. Drums, right. This is an iron there. Maybe it's on the other side. Ah, okay. Get that box. I want to know. He will tell me. Well, I'll probably end the stream right about here then. Thank y'all for watching me. Later.